Mark Shannon, been with Rayonier for 8 years here at the nursery. I do a little bit of everything depending on the time of the year. Now we're 1st of November, so we are packing pine trees, loblolly and slash. Once the lifter brings the trees to the outside the packing house here, we take our bins off forklifts. We will have two bins at the ends of the table. We'll have two men that'll be taking the trees out of the green bins, putting them on the table. Their job strictly is to get the trees on the table as expediently as possible. Then we'll have four men that are in line that will be grading the trees, separating the dirt, lining the trees up, and grading any culls that may be in there, so that as they come down the line ready to go in the bag, it's as nice, even bag as can be. Got one man that's putting slurry in the bags. He'll put a handful in, put slurry in, another handful. Right now we're running 50 to 60 pounds per bag, and then they come up a conveyor onto the strapping machine and then on to the gray rack in which they go into the cooler. Slurry is simply a thick mixture that keeps the roots moist, keeps the roots from drying out. After they go in the cooler, they may sit anywhere from 24 hours to 72 hours before they go on a reefer and go out to individual customers.